Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are doing another Morissette Monday. So let's go. For those who don't know who I am, my name's Alicia. I'm 26 years old from Sydney, Australia, and I'm here today to react to the one and only Morissette. Yes, every Monday I do a video dedicated to Morissette, and during the week I may upload other reactions or other vlogs or covers, so please hit the subscribe button and the bell notification so you know when I upload next. I can't believe it, guys. We have made it to 30,000 subscribers! Yes! Alicia Nation is growing so quickly, and it makes me so happy that there's so many of you out there supporting me and loving what I'm doing. So thank you so much. As some of you may know, I love to do little shout outs every video that I put up. So today's shout out is going to BFL and BFL and Dragon 90. I don't know if that's how you say your name, but thank you so much for the comment, hashtagging Alicia Nation, subscribing, and liking my videos. I really appreciate the support and sending the love back to you. Also, guys, while I'm here, I'd love to let you know that I have been so obsessed lately with this new app. It is called Bigo. Now, I don't know if all of you know about Bigo, but I am on Bigo. My handle is down here. I'm gonna pop it here. I want you to go and follow me. Now, if you follow me, you get to see me regularly on the app. We get to talk about life, have DMs, you get to hear me sing, and also possibly do some reaction videos live on Bigo. If you do not have the app, I have put a link down below. Click the link and you'll be directed to the app store where you can download Bigo and be a part of my family on there. It's super exciting that I can find ways to connect with you guys, and yeah, why not? Let's be friends on all platforms. It makes me so happy. Alright guys, you're probably wondering what video are we reacting to today, and yes, I like to be on top of the videos that Morissette puts up on her own YouTube, so make sure you go and subscribe to her channel as well. Today we are reacting to the latest video she has uploaded on her YouTube. Yes, it is a cover of Tell Me You Love Me by Demi Lovato. Who doesn't love Demi Lovato? Who doesn't love Morissette Mon? Who doesn't love this whole thing? I hope you enjoy it. Also, who doesn't love my plant collection at the back here? And my plants. Enjoy.
Oh, tell me you love me. On days like this,
yeah. Oh, a nice little acapella bit.
Oh no, here we go again. Fighting over, I said, I'm sorry.
Such a good song.
I'm sorry.
Oh, she's so fierce.
But in love, no, I'm not good at this. But I can say I'm innocent, not hardly. I'm sorry. And all my
me. Somebody like changes the arrangement of an original song when they're doing a cover. Even like the beat at the back is so important. Like changing that little pickup was so cool. This video is 8 minutes long, so clearly there's another song or something else that's gonna happen afterwards, so let's keep watching.
Hey everybody, so first and foremost, I'm sure a lot of you are wondering why I still decided to upload a cover despite finally releasing an original up on my YouTube channel. Well, actually po kasi, we've already started on this even before the release of Love You Still, and naisip namin, sayang naman kung hindi namin ma-share sa inyo, kaya sana nagustuhan niyo yun! And that was also featuring my good friend Sergio Ramos, who me and the team have been working really closely with, especially for Love You Still and the rest of the new songs that we'll be sharing and mga pasabog for next year. Kaya sana po ay you guys will be staying tuned. And I also wanted to feature the house that I dreamt of building for my family before. This year natapos din siya, kaya ayun, we just made use of the empty space for now. Obviously, this is our last upload for 2020. What a year it has been, especially since we started here on YouTube just this year as well. And I really just wanted to thank all of you for all your support and feedback that you've been giving all our videos here on my channel, just all the different content. There's actually still a lot of good that happened this year naman. So yun, this year we started with my YouTube channel, got to share with you guys some vlogs and events that happened this year, but then the pandemic hit, but that didn't stop us from giving you guys more content, and that actually forced me to really work on putting out more music content for all of you, which sana na-enjoy niyo naman, all the different covers. And then also this year I got engaged. Isa lang naman. I got engaged this year also. And I'm also here na at my new place, just being independent and strong and adulting. And yun nga, plantita. I can't forget my being plantita.
She's like me.
There's just so much that happened this year, both good and bad. But one thing that I really learned is that it's really just about perspective. And ever since I got that advice from Tito Odi, who was the person that I stayed with for the past year as well before I moved in here, it really helped me to be able to just make the most out of this year despite everything that happened. Also, I just really wanted to thank all of you for sticking around. This is also my 10th year anniversary in the industry.
Wow.
Thank you guys for just being with me on this journey since the beginning and just for staying. Surely we have so much more surprises pa. Kung last, for the past decade, ang dami na nangyari. I'm especially very excited for next year, just because I've also learned to just be more hands-on and in control of my career, and just para I have a clear path now of
yes,
where I want.
It is hard.
And if it wasn't for all of you, for all your support, and just for keeping my name out there, I wouldn't be where I am here today. Kaya, maraming salamat to all of you for just keeping me company also this 2020 with all the live streams and everything. We're just really, really excited for the next years and the next decade. I mean, this coming decade, I mean. And also, if you are new here on my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and just like
subscribe,
and follow the rest of my social media platforms. I'm now on... Well, I've been on Facebook, I've been on Instagram most especially. I'm also on Laika. I've been doing live streams on Kumu. I also have a TikTok account now, guys.
Kaya,
there's just so many things to look forward to next year din talaga. Of course, don't forget to keep supporting and keep streaming Love You Still. We've also finally released the music video that we were just so excited about. But also, thank you so much for all your feedback. We have an amazing, amazing team working on not just Love You Still, but for the rest of the surprises that we'll be sharing with all of you very, very soon. Stay tuned, everybody, once again. Thank you, thank you. If I haven't said it enough, thank you so much for still an amazing year. Looking forward to seeing all of you very soon as well. Take care, everybody. Happy New Year! Ano to? Happy New Year!
Marcet, why are you so cute for? Like, honestly, Happy New Year! That is something I would do. Marcet, be my friend. Be my friend. It's just like, it's so nice to watch that and actually feel connected to her, even though I feel connected through her music. It's nice to actually hear an artist talk to you on like a video and directly thank you, and I don't know, it makes it really personal and you want to continue to support them. So cute. Go follow Morissette's channel. Stay here, guys. Subscribe to me. Hit the bell notification. That cover was fierce. And I love that she's collaborating with people. That's what music is all about. Collaborating, bringing people together. And despite that she just released her original music, she's still putting out covers. It's so important to stay active online. So doesn't matter the timeline of the releases. She is still being out there and putting herself out there. So I hope you guys liked this reaction. I really enjoyed this video, and comment down below what you want to see next. Make sure to hashtag Alicia Nation if you want a shout out, and I love you guys so much. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.